components are of our red NRS bag here that's gonna be in the IRBs before we deploy. We carry two rope bags in here, two throw bags, 50-foot throw bags. There's two straps. These are par buckling straps. They'll connect to the D-rings, and we'll go over that in a separate video. If you need to basically bring somebody in the boat that's unconscious, or you've got somebody in a body bag or something, and you don't want to bring them into the boat, we can run it alongside the boat as we're going down the river or a lake or whatever. There's a Pelican case. This case is empty. This is like for your cell phone, or if you want to put your GPS unit or something you want to keep dry, we have one of those in there. And then this is our tow strap that goes to the back of the boat. Again, it's got three carabiners on it, two floats. This gets attached to the transom of the boat. There's some rings back there. And then this is where your rope would get attached. We'll go over that in another video, but basically it's to keep the rope up away from the prop and stuff when you're towing somebody, because we don't want to get tangled up. That's the components of this red bag that's sitting up here in the front. Okay guys, we're gonna talk about the contents of our black waterproof dry bag here. In this bag, we keep some light, kiln lights or snap lights, red, green, and white. One for marking stuff, two if we are at night, right? If we follow the navigational rules, we gotta have a red, green, and a white so we can use those on the boat in the right locations. An aerial flare and a dye marker for emergencies. We also carry a foot pump just in case you start losing air and you need to inflate a little bit. There's an emergency patch kit. Three different size patches in here, plus there's a spare plug for the Zodiacs, and then two flashlights. That's the basic contents of this bag. If you want to add something to it or add more to it, by all means you can add if you think there's something else you need. But at a basic, this is what we take out with us.